Glory. Amen. You got to add to it. Come on, let's open our mouths. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, God. We honor you, we magnify you, we adore you, we lift you in this place. You are God, you are mighty, you are wonderful, and there is no one like you. We exalt you, God. We exalt you. We literally exalt you, God. We lift you in this place. Because you are worthy of glory, you are worthy of honor, you are worthy of praise, and we lift you up, God. Hallelujah. Because there is nobody like you. You are the only true and living God. You are the great I am. You are our God, and we are the sheep of your pasture. And we open our mouths and we give you glory. Because you are a great God. You are a good God. You are a mighty God. You are a wonderful God. You are an awesome God. You are God that never sleeps. You are God that never slumber. You are God that is aware. You are God that is awake. You are God that is in control. And we give you glory. We give you glory. Come on. We give you glory. Because you are God. You reign on the throne. You reign on the throne. You are sovereign in all your ways. You are sovereign in all your ways. You are God that is in control. You are an all-wise God. You are God that is alert and aware. And for that we give you glory. We give you glory. Come on, y'all. We give you glory. You are a true God. You are a living God. You are a powerful God. You are a mighty God. You are God of war. You are God that fights for your people. You are God that is victorious. And we got up this morning, come on, to give you glory in this place. We got up this morning to shout to the God of our salvation. You are God that saved us. You are the God that delivered us. You're the God that went before us. You are God that You are God that calls an ambush in the camp of the enemy. You are God that makes every demon bow. And for that we give you glory, come on, y'all. For that we give you glory. You are our God. You are our God. We are your people. We are your people. And we give you glory today. We got up to lift you. We got up to magnify you. We got up to adore you. We got up to take you. We got up to love on you. We got up to pour our oil on you. We got up to express our gratitude. We got up to express our love. Because there's nobody like you. You are God and God alone. You are the only God. You are the only true and living God. Every knee shall bow. Every tongue shall confess. Buddha shall bow. Hallelujah. Every knee shall bow. Every tongue shall confess. That you are God. And we came this morning to lift you. We came breaking through every piece of hell that we're going through. We came pushing past all the trials and the tribulations. And we got up to give you glory. Come on, I need to hear you. I said, we got up to give you glory. I need to hear you. We got up to give you glory. We got up to tell the devil we win. We got up to tell the devil we victorious. We got up to tell the enemy we already healed. We got up to let every demon in hell know that they are already bound. But God, we give you glory in the midst of the trials that are in this room, in the midst of the tests that are in this room. We got up to give you glory. We don't let any situation, any trial shut our praise down. But God, we will bless the Lord at all times. We've committed. Glory. We're committed to giving you glory. We're committed to lifting our hands. We're committed to shouting hallelujah. We're committed to bowing in your presence. We're committed to always making everybody know that you are God. Hallelujah. Come on in here. Hallelujah. We shout to the God of our salvation. We shout to the God that delivered us. We shout to the God that came. save us completely. And for that we say hallelujah. Come on, y'all. I said for that we say hallelujah. We're sick of lifting up the enemy. We're sick of magnifying our problem. We're sick of just talking about what we're going through. But God, we stop. Hallelujah. In the midst of whatever it is. And we open our mouths and say, glory. Glory.
Thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
for the anointing on our lives. Thank you for giving us the power to do what we do. Thank you, God, for empowering us with your anointing. And for that, we say thank you. We can't live without you. We can't breathe without you. We can't move without you. So, God, we want to thank you for gracing us with your presence. Thank you for never leaving us. Thank you for never forsaking us. Thank you for never walking away on us. Thank you for never turning your back on us. Thank you for never withholding your hand from us. For God, we give you glory that you've been a faithful God. You've been faithful in all your ways. And for that, we say what? Thank you. Thank you, God. Thank you. 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 Thank you that your blood still prevails. Thank you that you give your angels charge over us. Thank you that you didn't let no accident happen. Thank you that you didn't let no robber come near us. Thank you that you didn't let nobody come in our house. Thank you that you didn't let nobody kidnap our children. Thank you that you didn't let nobody rape our daughters. Thank you that you didn't let nobody shoot our sons. Thank you that we're not in the hand of the enemy. And for that, we give you glory. This is a violent city, but we thank you that you cover us and shield us. And for that, we give you glory. Y'all better pray. I said, for that, we give you glory. Thank you that when we get out of our car, you didn't let nothing happen to us. Thank you that when we walk down the street, you didn't let the enemy attack us. And for that, we give you glory. Thank you that you take care of the single women that don't even have anybody to walk into the house. But God, you give your angels, I feel like coming about to them. You give your angels charge over us. So we thank you that you walk every woman to the house, to the car, to the car. That your blood still cover. We thank you that no bullet came through the house. We thank you that no bullet came through the car. We thank you that no bullet hit anybody in our family. You better open your mouth. I said, God, we thank you that being robbed and being shot, but God, here we are, and nothing has come nowhere near us. Yet though we walk through the valley and the shadow of death, and sometimes it feels like death is all. For that, what do we do? I said, God, we give you glory. We give you glory. We give you glory. Come on, y'all. Y'all better pray. Come on, open your mouth and give them glory. We give you glory, God. We give you glory, God. Thank you that you keep us. Thank you that you don't let us go back to our old ways. God, we don't keep ourselves, but God, we want to thank you that you keep us in a time that people are walking away and going back to the world and quitting their assignment. But God, we thank you that you put a fight in every last one of us. Many of us are going through, but we don't look like what we're dealing with. That ain't us, that's you, because greater is he that is within us. For being a keeper. Thank you for being a keeper. Thank you for being a keeper. Thank you for keeping my mind. Thank you for not letting me go into depression. Thank you for not letting me give into my emotions. Thank you for keeping my soul. Thank you for keeping my body. You keep me, God. And for that, I give you glory. Thank you for keeping me strong. Thank you for keeping me healthy. Come on here. Thank you for not letting me lose my place in you. For God, I want to thank you that you got a good grip on us. Hallelujah. Come on, open your mouth. Come on, I need to hear. Glory to God. Glory. for being a keeper. Hallelujah. Thank you for being a keeper. Hallelujah. Thank you for being a keeper. I didn't hear y'all. Hallelujah. Thank you for being a keeper. 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 Hallelujah. Even when I didn't want to be kept, thank you for being a keeper. Hallelujah. When I walked away, you left the 99 to come out the one. And for that, I give you glory. Everything I got, you gave it to me, so I came to tell you thank you. Come on, y'all, let's walk this thing. Thank you for house. Hallelujah. Thank you for a roof over my head. Thank you that I got a place to lay down at night. Can I say thank you? Can I thank you that I got clothes on my back? Come on, y'all, come on, let's walk it. Can I thank you that we got food on the table? Hallelujah. Come on, guys, come on, some of y'all, that might seem small, but hey, for somebody else, that's a big thing. And for that, we give you glory. Come on, in the heat. I said, for that, we give you glory. Thank you for being a provider. Hallelujah. We got food. Thank you. We got a bed. Thank you. We got a roof over our head. Thank you. We got money in our pocket. Thank you. Hallelujah. 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 We got a job. Thank you. We got benefits. Thank you. Hallelujah. 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 We got our health. Thank you. We got our right mind. Thank you. We not on medication. Thank you. Come on. Keep it right there. Keep it right there. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Come on, y'all. Hallelujah. Come on. Come on. That's a few more minutes. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Nobody like you. Nobody like you. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. I call you mighty. I call you mighty. I call you holy. I call you majestic. I call you awesome. Come on, who do you say he is? I call you my everything. You're my everything, and I give you glory. Come on, I need to hear y'all. I say, you're my everything, and I give you glory. Come on, put a praise in our lips. Put a praise in our belly. Put a praise in our belly. Come on, put a praise in our belly. Put a thank you in our spirit. Put a thank you in our spirit. We're not coming to you with our hands up, but God, we coming with our hands lifted, giving you glory. You're worthy of the praise. You've been a good God. Come on, y'all. You've been a good God. Hallelujah. And we're not going to let the devil shut us down. We came to give you glory. There's another level of praise that got to be in here. There's another level of praise that got to be in here. There's another level of praise that got to be in the building. We give you glory. Hey, shout out of a hope. Nobody like you. Nobody like you. We shifted praise. We shifted praise. mistake. You an all-wise God. You an all-knowing God. You, come on here, y'all. I'm looking at some of y'all and you ain't opened in your mouth. I need to see your lips move.
Glory! Frustrated with decisions, God. But we come against frustration right now.
pastoring people to say frustration is over. Do me a favor. Is this spiritual? Pastoring people to say the peace of God. The peace of God. The peace of God. We need some praise in this building. We need some praise in this building. We need some praise in this building. You can't come out. Listen.
The Lord said that many of you all that feel like you out here by yourself. You feel like you literally out here by yourself. That you own it, that you're dealing with everything by yourself. Imagine the man that was laying on the bed, but the Bible says that when he couldn't get to Jesus, he had four friends to pick him up. And when you feel like you're by yourself, there's nobody to pick you up.
But today,
you got backed up in the spirit. And we're going to come against the spirit of abandonment and loneliness and shut the mouth of the devil. So we can pray.
So we give you a shout of us. So God, we give you glory, we give you honor, God. We thank you even now, God. We understand that life happens, God. We understand that situations put us in positions where we feel alone, God. Where we feel by ourselves, God.
Come on.
Until the end of time. So
Come here, Dana. Do what I tell you to do. Do what I tell you. Come here. Do what I tell you to do. Reach up and grab it and just grab my piece of garment. Let it close. Pull it close. The way we hold you is how God got you. I need you to begin to open up and begin to bless God that He got you just like that. Come on, for somebody, you need that assurance. You're not here by yourself. And we rebuke the lie of the devil. He is a liar. We call him out of your bedroom. We tell him to stop speaking lies to you. And we pray that you feel the grip of the Holy Ghost. The grip of the Holy Ghost. He said, I give you a comforter. I give you a comforter. He does not give you something to take it back. Now lift those hands and worship Him that He got you. Give Jerome the mic. Come on, Jerome. You're about to come against pressure. Listen to me. You cannot live out of stress. Is the silent killer. Some of y'all is too much pressure. And the Bible says lay aside everywhere. Cast your cares on. I'm going to pray that God give you the ability to release some things in this building. Do not go walk out of here with a migraine. I call your blood pressure in line. And I cancel aneurysms right now. I shut down heart attacks and strokes. The blood, the lifter is here. The lifter is here. Start praying, Jerome.
In this area, God. God, we thank you right now, Father God, that you have never left them. You will never forsake them. So, God, I thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus, oh God, for coming in every home, every mother that's trying to raise her children all by herself, dealing with pressure, pressure on the job, pressure in marriage, pressure trying to balance a budget, pressure in ministry, pressure trying to have prayer, pressure dealing with shame. God, we yield before you. We cast our errors upon you.
Come on.
You care for them. But you said that in your word, to whom much is given, much is required. So God, I thank you right now for the grace to do what you've given upon us.
Come on.
So God, I thank you right now. For even though we have sleep for 3 hours, God, it will feel like we have slept for over 8 hours. You will give us the strength, God. Strength, God, the strength to do what you call us to do.
Come on.
So God, we thank you right now for your grace and your mercy, miracles and signs and wonders dealing in our lives, God. God, we give you glory right
Come
now
on.
That we will not succumb to the pressure, to the pressures of life. We will not be labeled by the doctors. God, I thank you right now. We cut off Ebo Shanda. We cut off the high blood pressure. And we plead the blood of Jesus.
The blood of Jesus.
The blood prevails. The blood still has power.
The blood
still works.
Yes,
God, we plead the blood over our lives. God, I thank you right now. In the name of Jesus,
Jesus.
You shall move in our lives, God. We release the pressure by releasing our praise. We release the pressure. Because
Everyone said to me, be there, but.
Yeah!
a refilling, revive, Shaya Basi, recharge, I call that dream spirit to get out of here. I put you back on your square. I put you back on your square. I put you back on your side. I pray that God give you a second wind. Come on, pray. A second wind. Come against a drought. Standing still, feeling stagnated. The devil is alive. The east wind is about to get behind you. He shakes you on the name of Shaya. He I come against the thing that you can't walk. You can't run. The devil is a liar. I come against that drainness. You're about to get up and you're about to run the course. You're about to run the race. You're about to finish what you started. Satan, you're defeated in this building. You're defeated in this building. We have the strength of God. We have the strength of God. We have the strength of God. On that hand, say the strength of God. The strength of God. Give me 1 minute. Let me pray in the Holy Ghost. I come against everybody that's draining you. I pray that God back them up off of you. That God give you a break from that which is draining you. I pray that God give you the place to regroup. I pray that God regroup you. I come against this thing that you gotta leave to regroup. I serve a God that meets you where you are. You can't afford to go nowhere. God said, I'll meet you wherever you are. You call me, I'll come wherever you are, and I'll give you the strength you need. The joy of the Lord is your strength. All right, y'all ready? I need you to give God the most joyous praise you got right here. Let that hand go and give God the most joyous. Get your strength back. Pick your pants back up.
Get your son. Go to the first one and tell him, no more frustration. Go to the second one and tell him, you are not alone. That's the third one and tell him, the pressure has been released. And go to the last one and tell him, you have been refilled. The strength of God, the comfort of the Holy Ghost. The strength of God and the comfort of the Holy Ghost. The strength of God and the comfort of the Holy Ghost. The strength of God and the comfort of the Holy Ghost. The strength of God and the comfort of the Holy Ghost. The strength of God and the comfort of the Holy Ghost. The strength of God and the comfort of the Holy Ghost. The strength of God. The strength of God and the comfort of the Holy Ghost. The strength of God and the comfort of the Holy Ghost. You're not out here by yourself. The strength of God and the comfort of the Holy Ghost. The strength of God and the comfort of the Holy Ghost. If you sit in the building, lift your hands and just worship. Father, what the devil thought was going to break you just made you better. The strength of God and the comfort of the Holy Ghost. The strength of God and the comfort of the Holy Ghost. The strength of God and the comfort of the Holy Ghost. What the devil thought was going to break you, God just used it to make you better. The strength of God. Hallelujah.